Here's how to install Windows 10 on your PC. On your computer, go to your browser and search for Windows 10 download. Click on the result from Microsoft.com and click Download Tool Now. Once downloaded, run the installation. Click Yes to continue, then agree to the terms and conditions. As we're currently in Windows and want to upgrade the version, select Upgrade this PC now and click Next. Now let the installer download Windows 10. The file is approximately 5 gigabytes, so you may need to let it run for a while depending on your download speeds. The installer may open and close a few times, but this is normal. Wait for the installer to finish making any updates. Make sure that Keep Personal Files and Apps is selected if you don't want to lose any of your data. Windows 10 will maintain your current files, but if you want to be safe, you should back them up to an external hard drive or cloud storage before continuing. Click Install and the process will officially start. With it now running, it may take up to several hours to complete. Your computer will automatically restart itself as needed. Do not turn off your computer or unplug it during this process. When the process is complete, we're now at the desktop with a new copy of Windows 10 ready to go.